Most exciting, the Mini Savage XS. We don't have a hard release on this one yet, but it is coming summer of 2011. What's nice about this is it'll do 40 miles per hour out of the box with a 2S LiPo, and you'll get over 60 miles an hour if you install a 3S. The Mini Savage XS features a low center of gravity chassis that really handles quite well. A lot of times when you get into these smaller scale monster trucks, they go really fast in a straight line, but as soon as you go to turn them, well, they traction roll over. That's not the case with the Mini Savage XS. I had a chance to drive one. It actually drives really, really well. It features the larger Savage style bodies on here, so it really gives you that feel of the bigger Savage in a much smaller chassis. This is coming out of the box as a ready to run, and we will have more information for you as